So you're saying I'm gonna go finish.
Well, I felt like you were.
I don't wanna go.
Man, like, you just realize to go across the road, that's just holding, is that what, you can't push me while you're.
You know what I'm saying? So like, you feel softer for whatever reason?
Yeah, like, you know, working out.
You know, cause I turned it. Let's see how like. Keep the knees together. You're gonna have a lot of control in that body. And then, go to turn, like thumb, a little bit, no, this one. No, extend. So it gets caught underneath like that, that's probably what you need to adjust.
I guess we could have this.
Just get it to work that way.
Almost just come up and grab like that.
Any questions on that, guys? So the last part, if you have the arm drag, then you might as well take the back of the arm bar if it's not working out. So Bill is my partner. I pulled, he went up, I followed him, I tried to maybe get the arm bar, but I could feel like it's going wrong or his posture's up. You see here, I'm a little disconnected. So then this leg can swing back over around. Now you have a great angle to take the back. I can release from here, depending on how mobile you are or immobile perhaps. This hand can post down and come up to my knee. Now I've got his back and I get my hooks in. It just look to get here. If you can get to here, you can get the back a lot easier. The key is going to be getting up on this knee, though. If you can't get up on that knee, you can be right here, but surprisingly, it's pretty tough to control somebody. They're going to be able to square back up with you. So going from that arm bar setup again, you know, here's something else. If you guys have the gi on, you can do the same setup, just grabbing the sleeve. So pull, he goes back, up. Arm bar, I can tell I'm disconnected, it's not working out. This leg will swing back around, post, get up on this knee. Now I'm good. Not so good here. Here I'm good. You can get the back, swing over, pull him on top of you. We're just looking to get to that position though to finish from there as far as getting back. Does that make sense? So try that. Go for the arm bar. The guy on top might be sitting really tall and you can't break his posture, get him down to finish that arm lock. Swing your leg, big circle. Bring you back to the other side. You just have a nice big combination here with some arm bars and back taping and whatnot. All right, let's try that to finish.
You're gonna do it like when you're both like around the guy?
Up whatever Tavio says not to call it. And that's where, you know, that's where a lot of our strengths come from. You know, if you get a guy down, you can't get off.
Thank you. Worry about this.
Go ahead.
Oh my God.
I know, that's what I was just trying to match the right before I even did the
jealous, man. He gets that. So Phil's hips pretty quick. It's like moves fast.
Turn left side.
Turn left side.
It's gonna be horrible.
The special side.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I know.
There ain't on everything.
Remember, you pissed off.
just tapping out of laughter.
I told you.
Yeah.
Yay, left side.
Master my champion.
Yeah. Let's just get to kindergarten. Right?
Where was the ball?
I know.
Okay, guys, we'll line up here.
Yay, what's up?
That's exactly what it is.
So, any questions on the armbar? Back take? Do you guys like the back take better, the armbar, or the
back take?
That's awesome. From
the arm drag, the arm bar is, it's super fat. It's good from top too. We'll go over from top how to get that as well. But it's just such a powerful arm bar once you put your hips into it. But all right, guys. Bill, we missed the other night. We're giving out strikes. So if you guys would like to stay and roll afterwards, more than welcome to. If you have any other questions about anything, I'm sticking around. So attention. Good job, guys. Hold on. Mr. Classy Agent needs a special punch to knock out.